This is why you should never call Chuck E. Cheese at 3 a.m. because it's closed.